Hi guys, Philip English here from robofill.com, and in this video we're looking at the Laevo Exoskeleton and the technical details of the product. Laevo began as part of the X-Arm project carried out by their InteSpring BV and Deft University of Technology from 2010 through to 2013. Original designs to assist with nurses with lifting patients, it became apparent that the exoskeletons can be applied to multiple other working environments. It is designed for workers that have to repeat repetitive bending motions, for people with back pains, or those at risk of suffering from back pain. Back pain is currently the biggest burden in industry. It affects employees in factories, construction workers, nurses and farmers, amongst many others. Back pain costs employees lost working hours, medical bills, lower quality of work due to pain and fatigue, and legal fees. Employees that can't afford mistakes on large projects such as aircraft companies can't afford to lose skilled labour and can benefit from using the exoskeleton for industrial use. The Laevo is applicable to various demanding activities, but it's most suitable for 1. Static bending forward activities and work tasks, such as this, and 2. Regular and repeating bending, squat and lifting tasks in the orange or green NIOSH classifications. Examples of suitable work activities are order picking in industry or logistics sectors, bedside care or tabletop tasks. A Laevo is less suitable in situations when bending and lifting is regularly alternated with sitting and climbing stairs. The Laevo is not designed to lift very heavy objects. The 6 key points of the Laevo are: 1. The Laevo is easy to put on, just like a jacket. 2. The chest pads are designed in such a way that the pressure is comfortable even after a full day's worth of work. 3. The flexible structure moves with the body, allowing sideways lifting and short walks and providing a spring force while bending. 4. The hip pad supports the pelvis and results in a natural posture of the lower back. And 5. The comfortable leg pads fit the upper legs. And finally, 6. The Laevo parts are available in different sizes, allowing for a customer fit Laevo personalised specifically to the body and job requirements of the user. Laevo was chosen to register the Laevo back support as a medical device class 1 and is fully compliant with CE regulations. This is because we expect that the Laevo will also be used in rehabilitation routes. Here with the Laevo is more than just the personal protective equipment. That is why Laevo will measure up to all requirements of medical 1 class devices, which are stricter than the requirements of personal protection equipment. Laevo likes to think of its device not as a complicated machine, but as a bicycle, something that simply helps a person go further. Right guys, I'll see you in my next video for my final thoughts. Check out the other videos in the series by clicking the icons on the left, or for even more information, head over to our website we've created especially for the product by clicking the link on the right. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and head over to robofill.com for the latest news and reviews in robotics. Thanks guys, and see you next time.